at today is Shivratri. Yeah.
So these guys are about to start their 85-kilometer journey. It's Shivratri festival, which is the wedding anniversary of Lord Shiva, which in Hindu religion is very important. So they walk all through the night and they'll come back tomorrow morning, and tomorrow will be crazy. Where do you walk to? Where are you walking?
You don't know? No English. No English.
When people die, we burn the body, because what we believe in Hinduism, like a human body is made of five materials of the earth: air, water, and sky, and fire. And one more thing I'm missing. So basically five things. So when we burn the body of human, it again mix in this environment. Again it goes, when human body dies, the soul of the body takes some new body. The old one dies, so we burn it again to mix to the environment, to earth. It goes again to the soil. So that was the basic concept of burning bodies in Hinduism.